that's a shocker. I'll guarantee that's a shocker. And, yeah, and here comes Sexual Chocolate.
Oh, wait a minute.
Mark Henry and his pregnant lady friend.
That's a shocker.
Mae Young. Well, I'll tell you what, Mae is lucky she's not only upright, but she still has that baby, because I'll never forget the big splash that Vistor laid on Mae last week on Raw. That's 500 pounds, King, right on that unborn baby.
I think she almost lost the baby at that point, but it was hanging on to something, a wrinkle or something, I don't know.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. In the ring, being accompanied by Mae Young from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 380 pounds, Sexual Chocolate, Mark Henry.
So we want to welcome all of our fans watching us live on TSN. We're going to be in Canada this weekend, Friday Toronto, Saturday Ottawa, and Sunday afternoon in Montreal.
His opponent, weighing in at allegedly well over 400 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Crash Holly.
Crash Holly won the Hardcore title last week on Raw against the Test, and certainly thanks to, in my view, King, a hard steel chair shot from Crash's cousin Hardcore right to the face of Tess, and I'm not sure who that chair was intended for.
Oh, come on, I know exactly who it was intended for. It's intended for his own little cousin, little Elroy. Well, a little Crash Holly there. You see those Hollies? Hardcore Crash? It's fighting like the boys in Hatfield. It's a family feud.
Or like the McMahon, Stephanie and Shane.
Oh, boy.
And, this fans here in the sold-out crowd here in Madison Square Garden chanting Elroy in the direction of a Crash Holly.
He didn't like that.
Elroy Jetson, of course, from a cartoon fame. And Mark Henry looking to become the Hardcore Champion.
Look at me.
Well, Crash always wants to fight a big super heavyweight. He got his wish here. Where's Crash headed? Well, of course, it's hardcore title. It's balls count anywhere. No disqualifications.
Yeah, but they didn't come any more hardcore than Mae Young.
This match could end up in the ladies' room for all we know.
You don't believe she's hardcore? Just look at her face.
Come on.
She's got enough wrinkles. Their face would hold a five-day reign. Look out. Watch yourself, Mae.
I steal it by Crash Holly now looking for something underneath the ring.
Mae
should really be back in the locker room area. She doesn't. Two by four. Crash Holly wearing out Mark Henry with that two by four. Crash is tougher than shoe leather.
Tougher than base skin.
And Crash, well, that ain't gonna get a Crash.
Oh, man.
Mark Henry, he just set that base, anchored himself, and reversed the Irish whip. World's strongest man. Oh, my, the elevation.
I think Mae had, look at him from there, Mae.
That's quite the deal there.
Her back goes out often, more often than she does. But
Mark Henry's gonna become the hardcore champion, looks to me like.
Mae, what are you doing?
Mae.
Is she hardcore? I told you she was hardcore.
What is Mae doing?
Wait a minute, you're pregnant.
It's legal for her to be in the ring, but I mean, she's pregnant.
What the hell?
Oh, Mae just.
Oh, wait a minute. She's.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Mae just hurt herself. She shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh. She shouldn't have done that. And.
Somebody help! What is she even doing in there?
I don't know. I mean, you got Myers pump, but. She's holding her stomach.
Get up here, do something!
There's Mula,
down the friend. Pat Patterson and Jerry Briscoe there too, but the story here is with Mae Young. The MTs have arrived here in the garden. Remember, folks, she's with child.
Don't roll her.
Roll her out. I don't know what how that's going to help her. Patterson and Briscoe, I think.
What do you want me to do? Oh, watch it, not on her stomach.
And Mae is in bad way here. What else could happen here tonight?
This portion of the WWF is brought to you by Castrol GTX.
People who miss TSN Sports Desk.
They're awful silly.
Couldn't agree with you more. Sports Desk is next.
Welcome. Along with David Pratt, I'm Gino Retta. It is nice to have you with us.